Yo, yo, what's up, Team Handsome Guy? It's your boy, Rhyme, again, back with another YouTube video. Today, I'm going to be doing another What Would I Wear video, and since it is the spirit of Christmas, and it is middle of December, you're probably going or have gone to or going to continue to go to a lot of different holiday parties. Some of them may be more dressier, some of them more casual, but for the sake of this video, I'm gonna kind of throw you on right down the center. It's not too dressy, but it's not too casual. It's kind of like right in the middle of an outfit that anyone could rock and look amazing at a holiday party. Now, a couple points about holiday parties. Unless the invitation says formal or like you're, you know, it's a fancy work thing, that's when you want to go full dressed up. But in other words, you want to stay kind of somewhere, like I said, in the middle. You don't want to go too dressy because you don't want to look arrogant and overdressed. And you don't want to come in too casual because then you're going to be that guy who just looked like he didn't put any effort in. So right in the middle is your key. Now, also said, I once again live in Florida, so this outfit is going to be a little more warm weather biased. That isn't to say that you can't easily make this outfit warmer or for cold weather appropriate by just adding in a few key pieces like a sweater over the shirt or a nice pea coat or jacket over the entire outfit. So with that said, let's get into the outfit. And as always, I like to start with the shoes. And for this one, I had to go with, again, the Stafford Deacon wingtip boots. I've been loving these things. They've been looking so awesome. They're a nice kind of like a medium shade of brown. They're wearing it nicely. They look really good. They're not too casual, not too dressy, but they still look amazing. I'm a huge fan of these JCPenney Stafford Deacon boots. You cannot find a better boot for 50 bucks. If you have not seen the Dapper Dad discount I did where I showed you guys a full review, it'll be up here in the cards section. Check them out. Grab them if you need a pair of wingtip boots. Obviously, any brand of wingtip boots will do, but I'm just loving these Stafford ones lately, and I love to save you guys money. So those are the shoes. Moving on up, let's go right into the pants. For these, a nice pair of black. These are a waxier style denim skinny jean. You can just go with jet black, but I just happen to have these. These are from Diesel. Other brands I like are Topman, H&M, Zara. Just get yourself a nice looking black pair of skinny jeans. I like to throw the little cuff at the bottom so you show off the boots. And as you're noticing, I'm mixing the black and the brown colorways. That's because I think it looks awesome. And it's a good way to show you no fashion, you're not afraid to break the rules, and you have some fucking style. So that's it, basic black skinny jeans. Moving on up from that, I went with just a basic white dress shirt, nice tailored fit. You don't want to be too baggy in case you get hot, you take the shirt off. You're just going to be rocking the button up. You can button it all the way up like I do here. I like that look, or you can leave it unbuttoned and show some skin. Or if you even want to go a little dressy, you can throw on a black knit tie and a tie bar. The options there are endless, but a white button up is perfect. Now to finish off the look, I gotta throw on the black blazer. This one you're seeing here is from Uniqlo. It's a nice dry fit blazer. It's really lighter weight. Like I said, I live in Florida, so keep that in mind. If you're dressing in warmer climates, you want to throw on maybe a heavier weight blazer. And then a pea coat over that. But this blazer fits really good. I had it slightly tailored. I brought in the waist. It looks really fitted on me. And yeah, I just like it. It's a good look. So this is a really great outfit, so you don't go too over the top. And let's say you meet somebody at the holiday party or you're with some coworkers and they want to continue the party and keep getting drinks. This outfit will have you looking perfect in any club or bar setting you may go to after the party, or if you're going to another house party. It's just a really, really good, simple yet stylish outfit, and the brown shoes really add some pop, and you can't go wrong. So hope you guys enjoyed this. This is What Would I Wear for a holiday party. And yeah, like I said, if you want to warm it up, throw on a sweater over, you know, over the shirt, over the tie, wear a pea coat or a top coat over top of the entire outfit, and yeah, you're good to go. That's it. Hope you guys enjoy it. Check out all the other ones I put. I'll leave them in the cards. You'll see them afterwards. I really love doing these for you guys. And if you haven't yet, join the private Facebook group. Link's in the bio where I ask you guys what you would want me to wear for specific events. Talk to you soon. Peace.